What's a favorite quote of yours from The Dark Knight? It's one hell of a movie, superhero or otherwise. And it released on this day in history in 2008. Feel old yet? Anyway, here comes our puppets to tell you our favorite quotes.
You've got a better chance of winning the Powerball than running into him.
Not my diagnosis.
You don't watch a lot of news, do you, Mr. Wayne?
I'm not wearing hockey pads.
A very poor choice of words.
The boss said he'd make the voices go away.
He said he'd go inside and replace them with bright lights.
Like Christmas.
Did you get mauled by a tiger?
I just want my phone call.
You can tell me the Russian for apply your own bloody suntan lotion.
In a way, I knew your friends better than you ever did.
Would you like to know which of them were cowards?
Maybe. You should read the instructions first.
The suit wasn't cheap. You ought to know. You bought it.
I found the proper response a long time ago.
You're a lucky man, but he's not.
Can you please just give me a minute?
Wouldn't want the trust fund to run out now, would we?
I think you and I are destined to do this forever.
Well, the signal was lit and they answered. And without all the, swear to me, that was just, ugh, it hurts my throat. Anyway, it's showtime, mateys. Time to go and revisit what apparently now is an oldie. Oh.